Good morning, Green Mountain. These are your daily announcements for Wednesday, March 1st, 2017. I'm Josh. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In clubs and activities, seniors will receive approved pathway confirmations on Friday and advisement. The form will confirm pathways and endorsements you'll receive for graduation. This is your last chance to change anything. You have until March 24th to finalize your pathways. Are you interested in participating in Day Without Hate? There will be a meeting tomorrow, Thursday, March 2nd, during 8th period in the main Athens conference room. Anyone interested in helping out with the assembly, please come. It's time to vote for the Teacher of the Month. Stop by the voting table in the comments this Friday during lunch and cast your vote for March Theater of the Month. Come and try out your skills as an ooey gooey chemist on GMHS STEM Club today at 3 p.m. in H160. Key Clubbers, there is a meeting Thursday during lunch in room H122. Attention all National Honor Society members. There will be a meeting this Thursday during lunch. Attention all students, National Honor Society has tutors with the library classroom during advisement on travel days. Please come by and get some academic support. Support NHS and Hyphen for International by buying candy during lunch in the comments. Half of the proceeds go to the Hyphen International, an organization who provides animals and education to families in third world countries. Come help make a difference. Green Mountain FFA is hosting the Footloose Dance next Saturday, March 4th. Come out and enjoy drinks, snacks, photo booth, movies, and lots of dancing. Tickets are $5 on Jeffco Connect and $10 at the door. See you there.
In Future Center and Counseling News, college visits this week. An admissions counselor from Western State will be here on Wednesday during advisement, and admissions from Counselor Metro will be here also during Friday in advisement. See Mrs. Griffin to sign up to receive a pass to attend. Sophomores, juniors, and seniors interested in pursuing in the military, GMHS will be giving an ASVAB test, which is the entrance for military, on Wednesday, March 1st at 7:45 in the classroom, or library classroom. Upcoming scholarship deadlines. March 15th is the Colorado Garden Foundation. March 15th is Colorado Lions Foundation. March 15th is the Fill the Gap Scholarship. March 16th, Dunstan Foundation. And March 22nd is GMHS PTA Scholarship. That's it for Future Center. Now back to you.
That's it for today, Rams. Remember, we are Ram Nation. Stay classy.